Yo, what's good? It's your boy D-Lax in the building. How are you all doing today? Hey, y'all already know the vibes, man. Today, it's looking like we've got ourselves a bit of a classic, yo. Only person I know on this song is Moro and Prophet. The rest of them, I never heard of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 other people I haven't heard of. And there's 7 people on this song, and it's only 4 minutes, so I feel like it might be a bit fast-paced, but hey, I'm ready for it. You already know the vibes, man. Let's get into it. Let's see what's popping, yo. Ooh. Wait, in black and white. Wait, it's an audio. We ain't getting the video, okay. We're going straight audio. This is an audio thing. All right. What's good, late gang? 6 here, so probably 7, 8 for you guys. But yo, straight like that. All right, let's go. So but this is the demon guy. Okay, let's run it back. Nah, he's got sick ad libs, man. Do you know who I'm interested to see? I feel like Moro is still gonna have the same flow on this, but Prophet, he's got very different flow, so his will be interesting to see. But let's see who kills this one the most, man. Let's go. Okay, this. Oh, that ending there, fam. Yo, I think that was Prophet. I don't even know who that was, but that ending there, that was wild, fam. The way he was killing that flow. Hiya, yeah. Huh. Okay. He switched the book. Mama took it to a whole different level. He just switched it. Like, everyone is here. He said, no, thank you. I'ma be over there. Over there, that's where I'm gonna be, fam. I'm not staying with you, look. I'm on the other side, fam. Oh my lord. Let's run that back. Yeah. Ah, that is fucking sweet. Right, fuck niggas hating. Come around that, man. Fuck niggas hating, tell them fuck you like CeeLo. Yo, that reference, wild. But yo, that flow there is kind of like 21 Savage as well, isn't it? It's got that 21 type of flow. Hey, yo, let's go. Yeah. No competition. I know that flow. I feel like I've heard that type of flow a lot more. So that one, it didn't really shake me. You feel me? It's enjoyable, but it didn't shake me. It didn't have me shivering in my boots. You feel me? Like, it's cool if it goes on the beat, all right. You feel me? But the previous ones I've been listening, though, I don't know if anyone's gonna top it, but let's see. Bro, he's very, like, you just hear him, you feel me? Like, the way he just changes, like, fam, this type of flow he's got, very consistent, very fitting, it goes on everything, man. Bro, what do you lot think about this one though? Hey, this kind of, I kind of got the freestyle vibe. A lot of people been saying I need to check out the freestyle. So, do you know what we're gonna do, yeah? This kind of gave me, I feel like if I had visuals to this, yeah, it would probably put it at a whole different level. Like, imagine all of them just going crazy, like, what's your phone, the piso? What's your mother, diso? But yo, we're gonna check out the freestyles right after this one, man. I feel like it's overdue, we need to check it out. And on that note, just watch it after this one. You feel me? Watch the freestyle after this one. I know a lot of people be requesting it, but yo, we're gonna get into it right now. You feel me? All right, man, let's go. Peace and love. I'll catch you in the next video. Out.